We've all been there. We type a long URL into our mobile device so that we can simply complete an online form. It's frustrating and a hassle, so why expect your respondents to do the same? In this short video, we're going to look at how you can share your online form through a QR code. G'day everyone, Alex here from Paperform, and today I'm going to show you how easy it is to generate a QR code for your online form. Not only is it fast and reliable, but it also avoids the risk of incorrect URLs or typos. Now, once you've collected your QR code, you can use it on your web pages, socials, and print it out on flyers, posters, or business cards. Now, the process, jump into your form editor, navigate to Share, then select Social and URL, and select the QR code button you see there on the right of the form link. From here, you can scan the QR code directly or download it as an image to print. You can add it to your landing pages, marketing materials, signs, trade show banners, flyers, posters, or anywhere else you would like people to fill out an online form. And that's it. It's literally that easy. So it's up to you now. I hope this has been a helpful video. And if it has, please leave a comment below. What other videos would you like to see? Make sure to hit the thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for everything Paperform. Good luck and have fun creating.